I made a video edit using both After Effects and Lightmotion to see which software or application is better. I wanted to find out which one is easier for me to use. So let's start comparing the workflow of both. If you're new here to the channel, please subscribe. I want to create an anime edit. For this, I am importing some photos of Gojo Satoru into After Effects. At the same time, let's look at the Lightmotion, where you don't need to import photos in the same way. I will add a song since I only need its music. Then I will mark the beats on the timeline too. I will also add the music in After Effects and mark the beats there to assist with the editing process. First, I will create an intro. I will write the name of my channel and add some animation. Using Animation Composer, this plugin makes the work much easier. After that, I will use the pen tool to create a line that I will turn into lightning. I have already made a video on how to create a lightning using the pen tool, so you can watch this video after this one ends. Here, I just duplicate the lightning layer and change its color to red and shifted it slightly on the timeline. Now it looks like this. We will place it under the text and it looks great. I also want to add an out animation to the text. And finally, the intro will look something like this. Now I need to do the same thing in our Lightmotion. It has everything that After Effects has, but working on a small screen can be challenging for me. Look, it also have keyframes and graph which I am using to create a zoom in animation. There are many effects available here, but unfortunately no animation composer. Lol, I have to create each animation manually. Creating a lightning bit here is a bit difficult as it has features that other mobile applications and even some software don't have. Like the trim path in After Effects, a Lightmotion has the drawing progress. I'm showing the video quickly because if I explain everything, it will become a 3 to 4 hour long video. I am just giving you a brief overview of how I am doing it. As you can see, it's almost the same. I will finish the rest of the work and finally it will look like this. Let's move forward. Our main edit has not started yet. We need to create another intro animation where three characters will appear in a cool way. Then our mouse cursor will move around and select the main character. And after that, the main video will begin. We need to do the same thing here. Using the same photo, I want to make everything the same in both. We will create the same entrance animation and animate a PNG of mouse cursor as well. For those who can't use After Effects, this is a great application. At the end, it will look like this. To create an edit like this, I don't keep all footage ready initially. I start with just one photo, cut it according to the mark, and create everything composition. After editing is done on the outside, I will go inside the composition and replace the photo at the end. This method worked well for me. In a Lightmotion, creating a composition or grouping it a bit different because the ratio work differently. I have to place a shape layer over the photo, cut out all the photos and the shape according to the mark, and then use the shape as a mask to group everything. This makes the photo fit the size of the shape. And finally, we need to create a transition between in this layer. We will add a zoom in, zoom out, rotation and position change or any other transition we want. I can't show you each shape, but you probably don't want to watch for that long and it might get boring. So let's skip to the final result. So guys, in my opinion, both After Effects and Lightmotion are winner. Which one is better depend on the editor and how well they can use each tool. I'm not an AMV editor, so this is the best I could do. You might be able to create something even better. Let me know in the comment section which one you prefer, After Effects or Lightmotion. Alright, see you in another video. If you want to learn how to create lightning animation, make sure to watch that video. Bye bye, tata.